sure you take the flash part off so it doesn't shine up in the musician's face as well they play, okay? So without further ado, I have an absolute pleasure to introduce the amazing FMS Falcon Big Band under the direction of my colleague.
Thank you. to our amazing director, Mr. Acacio. We love rehearsing with him and playing with him, and he's really made the band really fun and magical. So, with that, we have a gift for you. So.
All right, everybody, thank you so much. We have one more for you guys today. I wanted to really quick, I know you heard from my colleague, Mr. Beadle, already, but I just wanted to say, that's gonna happen all night. I'm gonna say that now. We got a little bit of a taste of that in our orchestra concert a couple weeks ago. But I just wanted to say, first of all, thank you so much to all of you for supporting your children in this endeavor of music. I am so lucky and fortunate to be able to share all of these wonderful personalities with you, not just with sixth grade, but seventh and eighth grade. And honestly, this year, this group has surpassed any expectation that I had at all. And I think you're gonna find that the rest of the concert is gonna say kind of the same sort of thing, where it's just these students are so resilient, and in the face of adversity and all kinds of cancellations, and I mean, it's been a delicate dance all year. So we're finally here and we're happy to do this. We got one more for you guys and then the Wind Symphony. Thank you. Thank you.
this is just the Wind Symphony setting up. They have two songs to play, and then Vivian's band will go on. The Wind Symphony has two songs to play, and then Vivian will play three. Vivian's not on the stage yet. Thank you.
Wow, you did it! The clarinets and the flutes played a nasty trick on me. They switched sides from rehearsal yesterday.
Wait, you're not there.
We're gonna switch gears one more time. Sixth grade, as soon as Wind Symphony is off the stage, we're gonna get on, all right? Then I can breathe. So while the sixth grade gets on stage, I just wanted to say thank you to the eighth grade class for this wonderful gift. Thank you. And also to your parents who helped put this together. So you guys are awesome.
So blurry, that's Vivian. I guess I'm zoomed in too closely.
out, instruments away.
And that's it. Now I get to sit here and watch other kids play. Good, I'll leave it on then. In theory, they get better because they're getting older now. This is 7th grade and then there's 8th grade. Seventh grade has 3 songs, and then 8th grade has 2.
Big round of applause for the 6th grade concert band. the sixth grade and the seventh grade, this is their very first live middle school performance. Give it up for them. The Wind Symphony and the Jazz Ensemble meet after school as a club, and then all of the other bands, 6, 7, 8, meet as classes during the day. Interesting about that is they're broken into 4 different pieces, so we only get to rehearse all the time together a few times before the concert, so it's very exciting for us to play for you tonight, okay? I cannot even describe how far we've come this year since our first little recording of Royal March back in January, but I'll let the playing speak for itself. Our first song features Nina Gustafsson, Shihanna Diaz, and Genesis Vicente, and this is Arabian Dances. Story to the song. find your child's music, there should be a little story written along to it, because it's got loud parts and soft parts and scary parts and sweet parts, okay? And as we were learning this song, Mr. Beetle was reading a book, and then all the eyes rolled in the audience, and I said, you know, I'm reading this book, and it's talking about how one thing that can make music performance a little bit more like theater is if, you know, sometimes on the stage, we're always staring at our music. We're never like looking at the audience or looking at each other. So a couple of days we said, you know, let's try a couple of these parts without the music, and it went okay. And after a couple more dates, I said, maybe we should try this memorizing. I said, I don't know, Mr. Beetle. And then we tried a little bit more and a little bit more. So without further ado, that's what we have been working on. So we would like to present to you Lost Woods Fantasy Memorized. Okay, the next song. If you're wondering who picked it, you might be surprised. One of the things that we did in the spring was I showed them all the resources that music teachers use to choose music, okay? And I realize now I maybe should have given them some guidelines, but I didn't. I said, here's what we use to pick music, and we spent a couple of class periods. The kids listened to the song, they looked at the scores, we had some great conversations, they submitted nominations, and we voted, okay? And if you can believe it, these students up here, who are 12, 13, chose Sweet Caroline, which was old when I was in high school. And it was a very close vote. We almost played It's Raining Tacos. It was very close. I know Nina's still a little bit upset about that one. Okay? We almost played It's Raining Tacos. So, as in any rendition of Sweet Caroline, audience participation is demanded. And we'd like to welcome to the stage our audience participation helpers, including Mrs. McBride. Give it up for Mrs. McBride in the back, helping us all out. So we hope you enjoy our last song. This is Sweet Caroline.
Thank you.
This summer and planned out our repertoire, we had to change most of it because we were astounded by how fast we learned and we regained everything. And tonight, what the 8th grade is playing is a huge example of that. They most of the time we pass out music in January, February. These guys got this after spring break. So we have two songs that I've had high school bands play before. These are 8th graders playing it by themselves. So our first song we hope you enjoy is called Dance Carnival. It's exactly what it is. It's dancing, it sounds like a carnival, it's really fun. So we hope you enjoy our first song, Dance Carnival. Thank you.
Mr. Peele, we'll get to your award in a second, but first I'd like to recognize the orchestra teacher here at FMS, Ms. Tomlin. Over the past 3 years, Ms. Tomlin has been a huge part of my and so many of my classmates' musical experiences here at FMS. We wanted to thank her with a gift for my classmates and their families as a memento of the class of 2022. Get to our next piece, I'd also like to recognize Mr. Beadle for the huge commitment he has made to our eighth grade class over the past 3 years, and the monumental impact he has had on all of our lives and our love for music.
So I have the past years have been hard to make music with the COVID-19 pandemic. Even though we weren't able to show at best virtually, we have learned so much and greatly appreciate you for everything you do. And it was a great honor to have you guys for the past 2 years. So for that reason, we have a skit for you.
And so for the gift, we were able to get every teacher a bottle of wine, gift cards, and a memento for the eighth grade students. And the 8th grade students can sign it the following days of school. And we'd like to also thank the FMS families for making this gift possible and supporting, more importantly, our love for music. So thank you, all of you.
I may sound like a broken record, but big round of applause for all these amazing musicians that we've heard. For the jazz ensemble, for the Wind Symphony, the 6th, 7th, and the 8th grade band. Big round of applause for my colleague and friend, Mr. Ocasio. Thank you to all the FMS teachers working here tonight. Big round of applause for them. Especially to Mrs. McBride, the best supervisor anyone could ever hope to have. Thank you, Mrs. McBride. So this is our last song, our last piece for you is a student selection. And if you ever want a politician, there's no one better than Jordan Bacino, because he wanted to do up and he politicked and pushed his way through. So, and Henrietta too, right? So they. Okay, yeah, they advertised for it, they politicked. I don't know what went on, but it was a very, very high vote for our very final tune, a collection of songs from the movie Up. We hope you enjoy this piece, we hope you had a great night, and we'll see you next time. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
all so much. Have a wonderful night. Please allow the kids a little bit of time to go down and back to the cafeteria and get their stuff. Thank you very much. We'll see you at 8th grade graduation.
All right, I'm signing off. Back to Western Channel. Good night.